Hi, welcome to series on Fit and Healthy Mom. I'm Dr. Shannon and today I'm going to show you how to do exercises using a chair while you're pregnant. Now you may be wondering, chair while you're pregnant? Yes. Now this is a very simple prop that you can use, especially for working moms who can't make time to do exercise at home. You can use this, your office chair, and take a little break from your work hours to remove a little time for exercises to keep you fit and healthy during your pregnancy. Let's start with exercises that you can do while at your desk on this, using this chair. So, first exercise, we will start with neck movements. Let's start with rotations clockwise and let's start with anti-clockwise. Perfect. Let's do forward and backward. Forward and look up. Forward and look up. Perfect. Now let's go side to side, side to side. Perfect. Let's go for shoulders. Shoulders shrugs up and down. Good. And let's go for rotations of your shoulders. Rotations clockwise, rotations anti-clockwise. Use your arm, swing it. You can swing your arms, you can rotate your arms clockwise and anti-clockwise. Perfect. So these are things that you can do for your upper body. Now let's go for in sitting. In sitting, I will start with knee raises. Knee raises, right and left. Then let's go for knee extension. Up, knee extension, down. Perfect. Let's do some ankle rotations now. Rotate your ankle clockwise, anti-clockwise. Up and down. Perfect. So these are exercises you can do in sitting. Now let's see how to do exercises using this chair in standing. Okay, let's begin with it now. So this is your chair. You need to do exercises in standing. Let's start with our first exercise. We will work with push-ups, chair push-ups. So go forward and up. Bend forward and up. Perfect. Let's go side to side. Keep your hand on your tummy. Move to your side. The other hand, move to your side. So you're doing trunk rotations side to side. Now then, let's go for cat camel. This is very good mobility of your spine. So let's start with cat and camel. Cat, look up. Curve your back completely and look down. Hunch your upper back. Cat camel. Perfect. Let's go for side to side. Hip side to side. Both sides. Right and left. Perfect. Let's go for forward and backward. Pelvic tilting. Forward and backward. And backward. Perfect. Now let's go for let's do squattings. If you cannot do a full squat, no problem. Let's try going for full squat with your chair. Hold this if you can, position for some time and then come up. If you cannot do a full squat, even a half sumo squat is fine. Up and down. Perfect. Now let's go for slight lunges, slightly down and up. Down and up. The other side. Down and up. Down and up. Let's go for calf stretching, one leg forward, one leg back. Now you don't have to lift your leg at all, like lunges. Just forward stretch. Go forward, stretch, we let us calf stretch on the back side. Next, again, the back leg will actually get a calf stretch. Perfect. Now let's go for toe raises. Hold and down. Hold and down. Perfect. So these are very simple exercises you can use doing the chair at workplace. So you still feel happy and healthy and fit while at work, and it will keep you going throughout your stage of pregnancy. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, if it helped you, do like, share and subscribe to my channel, Dr. Fio. Also, do watch our series on Fit and Healthy Mom for all the upcoming videos. Watch my previous videos to know how to do basic exercises at home. I'll be coming up with various different exercises, videos, nutrition, diet, do's and don'ts, contraindications during pregnancy, so that you remain fit and healthy during pregnancy. Thank you.